You've arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the soul stone.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nero, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Pray that worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. Better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Thank you. already met. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
more time. That.
ready yet.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
Thank you. I need more time.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nerel. She didn't come back
no.
to you. She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
We'll go after her. Quickly. I need to bring down and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict. These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nerel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nerel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. Gone. Why didn't you wait for us? Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan, we've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nerel too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yusuf, what do you want?
Step aside.
I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
Yusuf. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.